also towards the end of the eliminations.
In a situation like this, I mean, Mela, you played a...
yung may scope sila, but the other, like the fate of the other... tears.
Everybody, thank you for watching us. Eric Tapan with Mela Tunay and Rain Tixon. Mika Reyes.
Yung first one, iangat muna natin habang paatras yung ano. Yung
Sivievich and the crossovers down by 6 against Mika Reyes. Yes. And the high-speed hitters, Bingo Plus, the first live streaming.
PLDT, they are 7 points up as the Cheritigo crossovers call for a timeout. This be a double block against the wing spiker talking about Brad.
High speed hitters in control.
Ngayon, huwag niyong hapunin dito sa down the line. Huwag niyong hapunin kasi tumatama na palayo. And then yung gap, libero. Kunin nyo yung gap. Magdami gap. Let's go.
Okay.
Alright. First option is Samuelenko, and then if not, they go to Chinpasas.
So...
for your crossovers, meantime, Pasas, Reyes, Samuelenko, Imakulangan, Viray, and...
both my dean and the lines judge agree to that call. But good short pass was gonna try his luck and...
no, I don't think so. I don't think they're gonna...
ilagay na position sa opposite, sa open, and even in the back... back row, she gets to, you know, contribute through the...
Alright, that's the last timeout for Coach Pasqua and the high-speed hitters down by 3.